So here we are fertilizing banana with chicken poop. You should please put some chicken poop down there, well aged, and let the rain do the rest. Maybe we'll hoe it, break it up with a hoe a bit. Chunks.
Get this new chicken poop.
I'll get this one for the guava.
compost and it will deteriorate.
Yeah, whenever you put the leaves right here, right next to the tree, it's hard to cut grass, so it keeps jamming up the
head. I think it's good for the tree though. But if it's jamming up the head, that's no good. Maybe we should make a compost pile.
Maybe. Maybe dig up a hole. Dig a hole and put them in? Put them in.
It's good that the leaves rot in there.
Yeah. Rob, not too close to the plant.
You can move it, I'm just distributing.
And it's extra work. Maybe there's a hole right here where the banana is. And we put the leaf in it.
Can?
We need a compost hole anyways.
Yesterday I heard about it. No, but that's why whenever you left, he also told us Abu Mira wants to.
I said, what?
But this one already dried up long time, so you just put in by the banana. The poop already dried up long time.
Yeah, but this one, we just took it from there. Right by here.
Compost.
It's really under, and then it's gonna get more and more bushy down there.
just leave. Put it and put it.
No, even so, it jams the machine when it dries up. When it's dry,
no,
it jams.
When I cut them short, when I cut them, not the brown one. Brown one, you can cut it anyway. This one.
I know it's easy to cut them and drop them right there, but it's really a headache for the machine.
It's gonna be a lot of work to bury them all, too.
That's why you just put them in the barrel, burn them.
No. It's just like, put them in a compost pile.
Whenever you burn, it turns into compost.
Yeah, but you get so little out of wood, you get ash. Ash is good. So little ash out of the
wood. Well, I think the barn is good.
Maybe. Go back there and get them too.
Maybe Fudgy's gonna hang out with Gosu.
Maybe, maybe not.
Those are good bits. I mean, you still can put stuff in it.
I'm gonna put the wires in here too.
I'll walk with Pudgy. Come, Pudge.